It's wonderful. This child I'm raising is awesome.
You've heard about Mother's Day and Father's Day, but what about grandparents? In BC, 13,000 children are being raised full-time by their grandparents or relatives, according to the Parent Support Services Society. And that's why a moment is being taken to honor those who maybe didn't expect to be parents again, but took on the job anyway.
We have two grandchildren who their daddy died at Christmas time 2 years ago, and we have them.
Judy and her husband have become the new parents to a 6-year-old and 12-year-old after their father passed away. And for them, taking in their grandchildren was never a question.
That's just it. It's what you do. You stay together as family.
Becoming a parent suddenly and at an older age can cause both extreme mental and financial hardships, according to the nonprofit Parent Support Services Society of BC, which is why it is celebrating Grandparents Day by trying to get more seniors connected with the resources they need in order to take care of a child.
Often we find that they spiral into poverty. There's often issues and concerns that are happening between the actual parent, if they're still alive, and them around parenting. And they're often very, very sad. They feel isolated. They don't feel like they other people can understand their situations.
They're part of our family. It's like, there's no choice. It was no choice. It's like, this is what we're doing.
We're not heroes. We're lucky to have them. We're lucky that we're able to. We're lucky that we live in homes that we can support them in. So, yeah.
This year, the provincial government increased financial support for some kinship caregivers. A good first step, according to Carol Madsen, but she says more needs to be done.
Suddenly, their retirement earnings, if they or retirement money, they... they're suddenly having to use that to parents, and they just don't have the resources.
It's the fifth year of the festival, bringing awareness and support for grandparent-led families.
It's exhausting. It keeps me going. I don't know if it keeps me young. It keeps me going.
In New Westminster, Ashley Burr, City News.